Welcome to the channel. This is the first video on this brand new channel, man. Let's get it. I'm about to be doing a whole bunch of reactions for y'all, man. I want y'all to subscribe. If y'all are new, welcome to Coco. This is the new channel, Coco, man. Let's get it. Go ahead and like this video. Also, leave me reactions and videos to react to, man. Let's get it. We's about to react right now, man, on this first video of the day. It's a Your Rage video. Everybody know what's going to go down on at VidCon, right? Everybody's supposed to know what's going to happen. It's supposed to be some fights going down, right? We all know. It's supposed to be DDG, Chris fighting. And we got Zias and Soluminati Shooter. They supposed to be getting into it, man. They supposed to be fighting. They supposed to be throwing hands. We're going to see what's going on, man. Now, we got Your Rage. Now, Your Rage, he's a troll, right? We all know he's a troll. He be trolling Soluminati in his videos and especially in his live streams. But, we're going to see what he got in store for us today. Now, before Your Rage did, he used to do these trailers. These trailers aren't new. Your Rage did trailers before, man. We about to check this out. I'm doing too much talking, but I'm just trying to give y'all a little in-depth of what's going on, man. Guys, if y'all are new, man, hit that like button and subscribe to this brand new channel, man. Let's get it. Well, I see what's going on. That seemed too good to be true. Let me know if y'all played that or not. The Your Rage trailer. He did the Soluminati versus Flight Reacts. He did that trailer, right? Remember that? That's what I'm saying, man. Your Rage is a troll, you know. But I gotta give him props, you know. He do be making this entertaining and funny, so I gotta give him props for that, I guess. We'll see what's going on. Squeaker, what they call him? Yeah, Zias and his crew. I forgot he was with Funk Master. Wait a minute, dude. Guys, this is too lit. Hold on, wait a minute. We're gonna have to run that back, dude. Your Rage, I can't stand Your Rage. Your Rage is a troll, bro. How you got all the clips, dude? He literally went back in video in their videos, and DDG's videos, and Zia's videos, and just took the clip of them at their ampest moment just to make this all hyped up. Like he went back to DDG's old vlog, and it's funny because I've seen that vlog too with DDG. But DDG fell off. I don't watch his vlogs no more. But anyway, that's not the point. He went back to this old vlog and got a clip of him punching the The body bag. That's funny, man. Let's watch that again. That's hilarious. This is lit. Your Rage presents. Did the same little intro and like on the old trailer. That's funny. You got a shooter. Okay, DDG. Okay. Who y'all got?
If we can just slow down enough to consider what's true and real, and always try to understand the way other people feel.
Some sins can't be forgiven. Nigga Khan. He put Nigga Khan on there, dude. That's hilarious. Yeah, this is gonna be, man. That's it for that, man. That's hilarious. Nigga Khan. Who y'all got, man? Y'all think it's gonna be just for entertainment, cause y'all know how these YouTubers is. They do it just for entertainment. Y'all think it's gonna be real? Y'all think it's gonna be an actual fight? Who y'all got? Y'all think it's just gonna be for entertainment? Or you think it's gonna be like legit? I don't know, man. If y'all are new, man, who gonna be my first subscriber? Leave a subscribe. I'm gonna be back again with some more reactions, man. I'm gonna keep this grind's gonna start right here, man. It's starting right here, right now. What do you mean? Who y'all got? That's what I wanna know. But I also wanna know: do y'all think it's just gonna be this a scraffle? You know, just like one, like everybody in the crowd, they just get a whole bunch of people. And act like they gonna fight. Just make it seem like the stage is basically staged. Y'all think it's gonna be staged? Is it gonna be real? Who gonna get knocked out? I wanna know. I wish I was there, man. That's funny. Leave a comment. Let me know what y'all think. I think that's gonna wrap it up. It's about to wrap it up for this video, man. I hope y'all enjoyed my reaction. That was lit, man. He was like, "Stop playing with me." See, this is funny, man. Oh man. Alright, I'm out, man. That's lit. Guys, leave a, before I go, leave another video request down below in the comments, man. Let me know what y'all want to see me react to next. Don't forget to let me know. Alright, I'm out, man.